create a child theme, we'll first go to marketing, files and templates, and design tools. Once in design tools, we'll find the app marketplace folder, where you'll find the company folder, followed by the theme folder. We'll then right-click on the theme folder and select Create Child Theme. This will open a dialog to edit your child theme settings, such as the theme name, the location in the Design Manager where you wish to place your child theme folder, and advanced options to change the name of your style sheet and JavaScript files. Once you've completed making your changes, we'll click Create Child Theme. Once your child theme has been created, a dialog will appear to let you know a style sheet and JavaScript file unique to your theme has been created and that necessary files to link them to your theme have been cloned into the theme. You'll see in your new child theme a JavaScript, style sheet, and theme settings file. All other files are the cloned files necessary for linking the custom JavaScript and styles to your child theme. To get started using the child theme, let's add a quick, simple style change to our child styles CSS file. Once we've made our changes, we'll click the Publish Changes button. Now that our changes are published, we'll switch over to the website pages dashboard and create a new page with our theme. In the theme selection window, we'll click on the theme dropdown and select Change Theme to view all the themes in our portal. We'll search for our child theme and set it as our active theme. And then we'll select the template we want to use for our page. Once in the page editor, we'll see that the color change we made to paragraph text in our child theme style sheet has taken effect. Now let's head back to the Design Manager to edit a template file. To do so, we'll first need to go back to the original theme and locate the file we want to edit. In particular, system templates do not have a page editor experience, so a child theme is the perfect way to customize them. We'll right-click on the 404 system template and select Clone to Child Theme. This will open a dialog for us to choose the child we want to clone and click OK. Once the template has been cloned, we can navigate back to our child theme and find the file there. We can now edit this cloned file, and any changes will be unique to our child theme.